figure it out. Be resourceful. Whatever you have, wherever you are, be resourceful. So I'm writing in my gratitude journal this morning. One of the things that, one of my goals that I have is to raise three resourceful, responsible, and resilient children. Now, why those three? Why did I choose those three? Well, responsible is, I just believe in accountability. Like, it's always my fault. If I can show them and teach them and instill in them to have ownership, to always be responsible for what's going on around you, you live a much better life. I mean, there's just, it's just better than being reactive or responsive. You can, instead of reacting to what goes on around you, you can be more responsive because you believe that you have some level of control of what's going on. So to be responsible. And then resourceful. I like to say that my children are smart. You know, they handle things well. And they have the ability to come up with new ideas. But I want to let them know that they have that ability. Like they can actually do that. Hey, figure it out. Be resourceful. Whatever you have, wherever you are, be resourceful. There's a lot of things that are going on in your life that you can fix. Fix them. Be resourceful. Take what you have, do what you can, and then let the chips fall where they will. And then the third thing that I want them to be is resilient, because every now and then you're going to have the slats knocked out from under you. Like, you're going to fail. It's going to be a mess. You're going to step in it big time. You're going to lose big time. And what you got to do is just say, hey, I'm going to bring it again tomorrow. I'm going to be resilient. You can't knock me down, and you might knock me down for a minute, but you can't keep me down. Remember it: responsible, resourceful, and resilient. Keep pressing toward the mark.